Mama's cool. But like, kinda. I mean, I kinda wanna go beats. Why they have a sandy jungle? Lots of crowd control though. I feel like I'll just die if I don't believe.
So sharp, I might just cut myself.
But then I'll just die to fucking Fennel after I get fucking beats. I'll go beats. Okay. Right, Gale level 1. Right, Storm Katana. Maybe I'll play some mid lane after this. Let's see.
Greetings.
Well met.
And deliver them the job.
Good luck.
Try not to die.
Try not to die. I love that Fafnir skin. She got her fucking invisible first. This Morrigan middle literally just got her invisibility first. Nope, I guess not. I thought if you out cleared, you'd get to go to their speed camp. Never mind. Well, this. Hey, fuck that. What is this game? What is this game? I just saw Rama walk through middle lane at level 1. What?
Enemy missing left.
I'm just gonna come to you, JC, and farm our buffs. Yeah, Rama's like in our jungle. What the fuck? They're like on my speed. I got my own speed. I might be dead. What the fuck? I'm coming in. Okay. They just shouldn't be able to do that. Like, what? Chongqing, help. Mate, but... what? Their ADC and their support are in my jungle. Like, my half speed in blue side jungle. At level 1. Help? Team? Oh, nice try, JC. I have seen you with that 2-man tier free list. But like, fuck. The fuck? I was like, why is Rama walking through middle lane at level 1? What the fuck? Alright, your buff's still up. That's good. Now, Thanatos. What the fuck? In hell. I literally think the Thana, the Rom, and them are literally just running. The creeps are coming up. That wave if you want. Ah, oh, I see. You could have just got that anyway. This like kind of puts me behind. I'm still even with Annie, but like. My Chaga is 5.
Activating Gale Force with retreat right lane.
Your future looks bleak.
Watch closely.
Only three bots are max. We are ahead in time.
Stay alive.
Get set.
You have slain an enemy. We will never
be fine. Woohoo!
What is this game? I guess back camps? Like, the back camps are, I guess, Obina?
Yeah, back camps are worth more experience than mid camps or anything else.
I'm just, dude, like, I know that, but I'm just, like, confused as fuck to, like, why the fuck this game started the way it did. Like, it didn't really work for them, but, like, it got me first blooded, and I was confused as shit. Like,
their dual lane started in the speed?
Yeah, in, like, the speed camp, bro. Like, I was like, what the
fuck? So they then lost their purple and their red, correct?
I believe so, because my Fafnir and his Namir are, like, way ahead of Ymir and Rama. So I would only assume so. My Chandra's pushing tower at level fucking 6. Like, my mid laner's a boss. We out-cleared him at level 1, and I said, hey, let's go for their sweep. And I said,
and
help
and
everything.
Stood there.
And she just stood there. Nope. Thanks, JC. Thanks for the peel, mate. I'm gone, dude. I'm gone. Why is this team here? I'm gonna beat you. I can only fight this. I was gonna say, I can only fight this. Cause, like, I'm dead either way. Nice job, JC. What is this game? Every time my speed buffs pop, there's Thanatos, Ymir, Ra, Morgan, their tier, like, everybody. What the fuck? I go for my speed and I get killed because everybody's what the fuck is this game? At least I got a kill on the mid layer before that, but, like, fuck it out. I'm still even with the Thanatos because he's, like, four-way splitting with his duo lane who are just roaming around doing whatever the fuck they're doing. My duo lane literally already got the tier 1 tower down and has took their purple and red like twice. But like, what the fuck?
Have you said enemy missing right? Help?
Actually, no. But to be fair to her, this Chonga literally just fucked up that ROM. So,
cool. So what are they, do they think it's like assault or something? And they're like, are you up against bots?
Yeah. Okay. They're on Jesus. Shit, but I'm gonna fucking kill this tiny.
Who are you playing as?
Season X. Sorry, JC. I was going for a gank on right when you go for it. Oh my fucking god, man. What the hell? EG? I'm gonna go cover for right. Chonga, you know you can, like, move from middle lane, right? You don't always have to be in middle lane, right? I'm in, like, an ELO hell game. Where, like, maybe they're not complete bot. Hey, we got JC's blue buff and killed the tier. Let's go. I thought the blue buff was long gone. I kind of don't want to fight you, Ymir. Are you alone? Or is this nigga damage? Ow. What the fuck? Yeah! What the fuck?
Damn, Ymir.
Okay, well, that's another kill for me. No, he's actually Tank Boots, Wing Blade, and Tier 1 Lifesteal. Never mind. I guess Ymir just did
Tier
that
1 Lifesteal? Tier 1 Lifesteal?
Yeah.
So he's going damage.
He's gonna go damage, yes. But, like, he has Tank Boots and Wing Blade. I love being cheeky on Zeus. No, I'm literally just going in on my gear and her health, knowing that I can just dash out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my fuck. Yeah, I wasn't dying. I literally just backed and let Chunga die, because when she's a bot in 2, I wasn't gonna fucking die again. Fuck that shit. I'm scared to go to my speed camp. My speed camp is up. Oh my god.
Ult that motherfucker. Go there and just ult it.
putting in so much damage. Why is the tier all the way up over here? Why are they all over here? Nope. This time they're on
our
damage.
They got your speed again.
No, no, they're barely on our damage again.
Are they out farming you guys?
No, we're up on gold. Like, what the fuck is this shit? The Chonga can at least like land her skills and like do good in that sense.
So she's probably decent at other game modes.
Rama snipes down. Why are we grouping up and fighting for like 2 minutes? Like, we've been like group fighting each other since like the second round of this game. What the fuck?
Don't just go find back camps, go find anything.
Yeah, I've just been farming, bro. Like, I've just been farming, and then when they find me at my farm, I'm like, I guess I'll fight too. Like, I'm not fucking... I got
so invading is completely out of the question for you?
I mean, our freaking... Isn't I mean, Fafnir have been invading their red and purple, like, every time. Hey, my speed sucks. Let's go. Looking on the map, I actually got my speed cap. Let's go. This Rama's here. I hit him. Alright, that Ram just thought he could walk into our jungle and got Susanoo full kitted and done. Come find me 1v1, I'll fuck you up, but not when you bring like your whole fucking.
So, is there still no one in the duel lane, or do they just randomly have someone over there defending? Here and there.
No one in the duel lane, dude.
Not even in for your team?
Well, it's Nami and Fafnir about to go for that tier 2 tower.
I was gonna say, if no one's over there, dude, just start farming that shit up.
Okay. I am pissed. That's fine. And Morgan nearly saw me coming, ulted into me, and it killed me. Fuck you. Alright, well, that's your tier 2 and right down. Is that left back camp up? Yes, please and thank you. I'm done.
Yeah, you're gonna have to upload this game, bro.
Bro.
I wanna see that shit.
I didn't even fucking save the Odin game that, like, I had no game that time. Okay, I actually played really well in the game, but, like, fuck it. Oh my god. Just upload it to YouTube and call, what the fuck is this? It would be bad for the CPU. Oh no, we have a tower there. Aegis on tier.
Oh my god.
Back here, mate. Just type in. Attack middle main. Cancel that. Yeah, never mind. We're not going anyway. I'm just gonna farm up this midway though. I got nothing to do. My chonga back to base. Just get me fed, and I'll kill that Thanatos like I did. Thanatos can hit his abilities, but he's falling behind because it's like 8-man grouping. I'm going for my buff. I'm going for jungle buff. Before they 5-man gank my fucking speed camping. Hey, the Izanami killed the Emir. Oh yeah, and the Izanami and Fafnir are quite fed because they literally just got sold from the middle tower is under attack. we should be good. I might just cut myself. Like, should be, quote unquote. Oh my god, they're now all in JC's lane. Yo. Enemy missing middle. On my way. Hey, the Chonga called enemy missing middle and is rotating left. Holy shit. Holy shit, my mean man, bro. Why is this a game? Oh my god, there's not many back here, like, on their right, Phoenix. They all back to defend it. Holy shit. Yo, back camps are up, I'm farming. Bye. Bye, I'm gonna take a break from all this fighting. Bye. I'm gonna get my heart seeker. Are we gonna do Gold Fury? We totally, yo. What? No, it's done actually though, so. I guess this tier is literally like. Oh, am I gonna have to fight? I kinda have a lot of gold. Alright, never mind. Wrong ult. Gonna ult. Nice job, JC. Alright, this game is retarded.
Yeah, I'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna keep trying to fuck with this and maybe take a break because I'm getting frustrated. I might be back, I might not.
Alright, I'm going for the triple kill. Aegis on tier.
Either way, remember to fucking save that.
No, oh my god, I think he just killed me. Yo, he did. Oh my god. He literally turned around on one health and fearlessed me into the tower and I died. Oh my god. Good shit. Yeah, I'll try and save this game.
So sharp, I might just cut myself. Scrap.
Yeah. Alright, well, we have the structure game so far.
On my way. Group up.
They're on OG. Full damage tier and full damage Emir are gonna win them this game. I'm so done. Full damage Emir and full damage tier. Oh, I did like what? What the fuck, kids? Like, what the hell, man? Like, they have a full damage support and a full damage fucking solo later. PF? I wouldn't be smart enough to go do objectives.
Your right tower is under attack. Activating gale force. Okay, on my way. Attack.
This guy is full damage. At least they're fucking.
Cyclone cannon. Attack. Sickle. Thought you could activate the air.
Enemy has been slain.
Ask this.
Oh my god, I'm targeted. That's too bad. Okay, we didn't have it in the army.
Your mouth.
Fuck, that isn't doing anything. Let's find something.
You won't get the cane. On my way.
Yeah, I'll do enough damage and then I'll try to get Spirit Road. That's Nami's up. Oh, now it does full damage. Ymir, he's gonna smack you. I can 1v1. I know the fucking.
On my way. Be careful.
You're right.
I'm a blink. What is this game, JZ? Why do I have to work this hard? Attack a lane.
Attack middle lane.
It's just attack a lane, mate. My Itza died. Oh my god.
Be careful. Retreat middle lane.
That's right, that's bad. Cool.
Be right back. If you insist.
Sentry. 500 coin pot. Fucking regular. Like, should I just go split push instead of fight? I probably could. His age is done. Nice. I'd kinda rather.
Please.
Okay.
Attack. Activate Gale Force. Deploying Storm Cannon. Back to the shop.
Oh, I thought I hit my Aegis. Oh, cool, I got to go. I thought I hit my Aegis. Oh my god, my Izanami's a bot, dude. Like, hit the tower, B. Just hit the Phoenix, please. Like, oh my god. She's an actual bot, dude.
Am I supposed to eat that?
I was gonna go for the old, all Aegis combo on Susanoo. It's actually kind of funny. I didn't Aegis. Rituals are still in the game.
On my way.
Oh my god.
Enemy ultimate incoming. You exceed my calculations.
An ally has been slain. I'm
on my
miss
way.
That chump. You won't get the cane.
Man, that's fucking too good. Hydra's Prox. Okay, I mentioned my god is definitely high skill ceiling because it attack cancel. Probably. The fight is never fucking. My fucking god, dude. We just gotta wipe. And we're not even gonna fucking get a Phoenix, dude.
Activating Gale Force winds. Be careful.
Yeah, I don't even.
Retreat!
We need to get like a wipe and then fucking.
Group up. Attack fire giant.
Do this. Oh shit. I'm on a full ass retreat.
My name is my name.
You exceed my calculations. Am I supposed to eat that?
Where my money at?
Attack the Titan.
Where's my Izanami and my Chama?
Attack the Titans. They should have hired me.
Middle enemy Phoenix.
Deploying Storm Cannon.
dogs.
What in the fuck was that game, Jason?